woke up in the morning, love, and the sunlight hurts my eyes. And something without warning, love, bears heavy on my mind. Then I look at you, and the world's all right with me. Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day.
My name is Paddy Conlon and I'm 18 years old.
My name is Pablo Matthews, I'm 17 years old from Port Fairy, Victoria.
I was introduced to surfing when I was about 5 years old by my dad, but I didn't fully get into it till a few years ago.
I started surfing when I was 7 years old. Dad took me out, but I didn't really get into it until I was 11. And then ever since then, I've never really stopped. Now I'm addicted to it.
I love surfing because it's a challenge, it's different to every other sport. It takes a while to get good at. You can't just start surfing and automatically be good at it, really. It takes a while. So, yeah, I like the challenge about it.
Everything about the ocean I love. It's rawness, it's energy, it's natural beauty, the unpredictability. Just, it's calm one day, relaxing, and then the next day it's heart pumping, adrenaline, just, whew. So good.
I love the ocean because there's heaps of different activities you can do in the water, like surfing, snorkeling and fishing and all that sort of stuff. Just being in the water, it's good, it makes me happy.
Port Fairy's historically just been a fishing town. locals have just been able to provide for themselves over the years through fishing, whaling, crayfishing, and then the tourism in Port Fairy's huge. Lots of people come down. Dean Ma, just off the coast here, holds significant importance to the local Indigenous community in this area. They've utilised it for thousands of years spiritually, and yeah, it's some big sharks and it keeps the surfing crowds to a minimum, which is good. I love Port Fairy because it's a small town. I've grown up here all my life. Surf community here is really tight, it's really good. Everyone knows everyone, it's just respectful. I got a really good friend group, like real good friend group, and couldn't ask for more. Could not ask for more.
Yeah, but